fast asleep. David's doing some articles. Give you a quick tour around. Oh, it's really warm through here. So this is the second bedroom that they've got up on Airbnb, and this is the bathroom. It's everything you need. You have sink, mirror, toilet, bum gun. If you haven't been to Thailand, you can guess what that is for by the name. They have shower. You lock this by pushing it, and to get out, you just open it. But I think once this locks on the inside, someone else might come in. This is the balcony. It's a tip because we have Travis and he can get the blame. Because like, it's definitely his watches and deodorant and drone all lying about because he's just so messy. Isn't he?
Sure is.
Oh, you want the blame?
No, it's definitely you.
No, it's Travis. This is the view. It's one of the streets. There's the washing line. The garden. Yeah, it is time for him to get up. Just want to see if he'll come to the pool for a while. Travis, you want to go to the pool?
Want to go swimming?
Want to go swimming? What are you doing? Is he doing that on purpose?
So? Why are you gritting your teeth together?
He wasn't though. Hey Travis, will we go to the swimming pool? The living room. Is Travis ready to go swimming? Oh, it's raining again. Dad, it's raining again. You want to go in it anyway? Look at this rain. Whoa, can you feel it?
Here there's Travis and Tash in the pool. Travis, you gonna go swimming? You gonna show Nana and Grandad you can swim?
I'll hold your hand.
Ready, steady.
Is the rain frightening you?
Yeah, so it is raining a little bit as you can see by the pool. However, the pool's still really warm. Tash going for a nice swim. Travis, you gonna catch Mum?
Ah, come here again. Hello.
You waving? Go get Mum. Mum, come back.
This is the pool area in the garden. An outdoor shower. It's amazing. There's fish here and Travis just got to feed them, so he's really, really happy. And this is the outdoor working space. This is where I'll be for the next 2 days. Look, this is all our Thai food we got. Costed about a fiver for all the shopping. We've got like Nutella bread, regular bread, chili ham, 3 bottles of like fizzy juice, maybe a pound each. We've got a pot noodle, that'll be a pound back home. We got 4 bananas, 2 oranges. Anything else?
A bar of chocolate.
A bar of chocolate, yeah, all for like a fiver. This big bag of crisps. Yeah, I said that. And oh, and loads of lollies and a nice lolly for Travis. He wants to be in the pool. So we're at our Airbnb in Bang Sian. I think that's how you say it. Please do not judge me if that's wrong. And I just really want to show you this place. Just a second. It's amazing. So I'm working from here tonight. You can see Travis is down there. He's playing in the pool with his dad. But this place where I'm sitting is amazing. It smells so good too. The ball's in the water. These for Travis, and he's got this massive bowl of snacks, and he's watching the massive TV, watching the bear. For anyone that knows Travis or my nieces, they'll know how important the bear is to our family. And what are they bringing you?
Beef curry.
I can't wait to see.
Right before they came and offered me, I just said to Tash, the cooking smelled amazing.
But you also thought it was an omelette.
No, I did. Well, no, maybe it's an omelette as well. Anyway, I just came and said to Tash, they asked me if we had already had them, and I said yes. I was wishing I said no. However, the curry is coming.
Your curry? You want to try it for us? Looks really good.
This is our Airbnb's kitchen in Bang Sian, or Bang Sian, however we say it. It's a really beautiful kitchen. I love the Thai homes, like it's really beautiful. In this Airbnb as well, the hosts like stay right out of your way, and it's almost like the house is yours effectively.
Is it all wet?
All wet.
Good idea. Oh, thunder.
Can you open the window, please?
You want to show everyone outside?
All wet.
Yeah, all wet. Look, everybody. Can you hear it?
All wet.
Whoa, lightning.